psychology, how numbers can really influence and affect everything, and how spirituality, and it's just crazy to think. So an example, today I've just got an update. It said, update on your Pisces horoscope, and it's just said about how I'm gonna have a new confidence. I've never done this type of thing before, and I was quite nervous at first and have been feeling a lot more free talking. So I guess I found my way to share my messages for now. But it actually says, I'm gonna share it on Instagram. Check it out, StephanieDogC8. It says about me making a difference in the world today. This beautiful sound that we're hearing is actually coming from water going down the drain. And it doesn't really look beautiful at all. And in fact, it's kind of gross if you think about it in certain ways, but it's also really beautiful. The sound. And I guess the point of this message is to be aware that you can't judge everything by its looks. You can't not try something because I guess what I'm trying to say is your beliefs. Your actions don't affect how you believe. Your beliefs do. If you were to alter your beliefs, you could do anything you put your mind to. No one feels the same way. And I'm hoping that sharing this message will encourage people to be more open-minded and to try new things. I've just started walking again and I came across a really cool mushroom. And I just thought to give it some water to feed it, because I don't know if many people know this, but I learned from Gaianism. I came across actually through a song and kept replaying, and I googled it, and it's about being one with the earth, looking after the earth, serving for the earth. And mushrooms actually help create soil and plants, and I only learned that a couple of days ago, but it's pretty magical. And I found this. There's something that I would like to share with everybody. It's a little bit different, and I actually came across it on Facebook, and I found it quite fulfilling, quite rewarding in my life. Areas in my life, areas in others' lives, areas in general and in senses. But what it is you write down your name or what you're worried about or what you want to improve, and it has to be, I believe it will only work if it's based from pure heart, abundance, intention. And then I believe the best time to do it is at night, but you would burn the piece of paper and spread the ashes. I burn it into a cake tin, and then I saw many butterflies here the day after, and it was really, really special. And I've had connections with the universe with my photos on Instagram, StephanieDogC8. I just walked across this person's home, and what brought me to it was all this damage, and then to see the house has been completely wiped out. People need to be aware. Everybody wants to talk about. Yeah, it might be cool to be a certain way and to do, follow the crowd and follow the example. But if we think back to millennia ago, we didn't have all the things that we have now. And it's really important to be aware of what's going on around you. And so many people that are very selfish based would feel differently if they were in the position, but when they hear people saying it, they're not. So I hope that this video will bring a bit of an awareness to that, especially for what's going on. I pray that Russia and Ukraine sort out their positions.
of me from you.